there's nowhere at all I'd rather be today than here at Hockenheim for the German Grand Prix. We have an incredibly competitive field this year, which means we should be in for a treat. And judging by the sea of people filling the grandstands, there's a fair-sized chunk of Germany that agrees with me. It's 2.8 miles around the Hockenheim Ring then, and some fairly wet conditions to overcome on this 17-corner circuit. The long, curved back straight leads into a tight hairpin for the best overtaking opportunity. But expect to see the cars running wide, as braking offline could prove very difficult indeed. We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and Kimi Raikkonen completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Verstappen, Nico Hülkenberg, and Sainz, Grosjean, and a Williams, Ricciardo, and Sergio Perez, Alonso, Hamilton. They've taken a grid penalty. Pierre Gasly and Magnussen, Leclerc, Ericsson, Esteban Ocon, and Brendan Hartley. Van Dorn and Lance Stroll rounds off the grid.
This is our engine supplier's home Grand Prix. Let's give them a race worth watching.
Zdravý nás, já jsem F10 Stadion a vítám vás u dalšího závodu. Letošní sezóny, konkrétně to 11. závod, první sezóny v F1 2018. A jdeme na domácí trati našeho motoru, což je Mercedes. Nachází se zde v Hockenheimingu, kde se formuje na vlastní společné přestávce. Mně se povede v kvalifikaci zajet místo 9, ale penalizace může hnit na to posunulo na 8. místo, jo. Ale problém je tady v dešti, protože já jsem se v trénicích deště neskutečně trápil. Takže se podívám na strategii. Dešť by se měl zmírňovat. Já si opět dvě kola navíc. A zkusím to zvládnout bez pitstopu. Hlavně se vyvarovat všem kolizím. Dneska se bude šilinej, takže necháme zapnout. Musím použít flashback. Tak tohle se také moc nepovedlo. Musím držet. Co tu věc? Tak jedu s tou starou přenovkou, se kterou jsou od Marka už 6. závod. A Hamilton to dost chytal. Thank you.
check your MFD for a new strategy option.
A za námi nějaký problém. Jde za dům, vypadá to na Pierre Gaslyho. Tak kde pak máme tohle francouzského závodu?
A new strategy is available on the MFD. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Position back.
Thank you.
Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the first... till we see this heavy rain ease up into light rain. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. Lance is in the pits. Box, we're coming in this lap. Okay, clear. Are you all right? Engine off.
In it, where's that door? That is so good, of course, reason. I'm not going to hit that.
Let me know you're okay.
Aquaplaning.
Situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now.
se ještě zdržovat.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Let me know you're all right. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Are you all right? Engine off, engine off.
Interesu a pozor jsem pořád před Hamiltonem. To se to je prdel.
What happened? Let me know you're okay.
Co to je to za pek? Yeah. All right. Já jsem to tom nezvládl, já totiž přepínal nic RSK a to vidíte sami, dokonce se proletěl a schytal to taky jen Lewis Hamilton. Co to je tam jako?
That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Já už jsem fakt ztratil trpělivost už.
Are you alright? Engine off, engine off.
Tohle už...
Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting this. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. Great maneuver. You made it look easy. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Jako bych tam nebyl.
Box. Engine off.
Na wyjazdu i to auto wszystkie przytaczymy.
Let me know you're okay.
To by cię úplně vymazalo tą trakcję.
That looked bad. Are you alright? Let me know you're alright.
No, as I said, but wait, it's not over. Když zadní kotle pohnulo, touto bolečkou.
Yellow flag. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Engine off. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Let me know you're okay. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Fuck, what can I do with that?
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. That looked bad. Are you alright? Let me know you're alright. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Strategy is available on the MFD. Safety car? No.
Safety car.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. A new strategy is available on... Check your MFD for a new strategy option. A new strategy is available on the MFD. see a transition to light rain in around 10 minutes' time. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. What happened? Let me know you're okay. A new strategy is available on the MFD. A new strategy is available on the MFT. Let me know you're all right. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Our gap to the car in front is 16.8 seconds. We have excess fuel weighing us down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Are you all right? Engine off, engine off. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. MFD. Okay, copy that.
Shut up, get.
Understood, copy that.
Že jsou vědivé ta ideální stopa. Vepředu je zdá se nějaký problém. Kromě pirata se kdo pak by nám asi odstoupil. Pozor, šále, tady má problémy, on pořád jede na... Možná jde pomalu, protože má na sebe nějaké v době, kdy ho se to mají. Jak dlouho? Ach, to je jedno.
Thank you.
Tady ho máme.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Thank you.
Tak to nesmí pomeškat. Tak, jak se mi to povedlo s Leclerkem. Ano, Leclerk to rozkáčí. Takže existují šance, že bych mohl jde na vody. Come on.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes F are on top today. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. It's a good result for Sebastian Vettel, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Probably Stoffel Vandoorne. You know, strong pace, good work with the strategy, just a very complete driver.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today, as they make their way up the standings. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.
Ale pro mě je to propad na 16. místo. Jsem na tí S1 na tom střední body, pojďme bodu jen. Ale pět gasly. Dále koncu téhu, přesně jak jsem předpokládal, nechto jen se posunu před Fast Indy. A protože se půjde tady na replay, jak to se...
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective. Did you feel comfortable in the wet weather today?
No, you don't know me. Problem. Oh, Johnny.
It was more like Dodgems than Formula One today, wasn't it?
Zkusí, že máš Dodgem. A nasral jsem Haas.
Great, well that's everything.
Tak máme za sebou hovor. Bezklamné reputace v Haasu. Tak to, co jsem získal kvalifikaci, jsem tady zase ztratil v závodě. Pokoušení. Jistě se budu závod 320 celkem. Já jsem se mi zvedla reputace. A příště nás čeká velká cena Maďarska. No a já se asi pro to chvíli s vámi neloučím. Děkuji, že jste se dívali. Zatím nasledanou. Pozor, ještě tady. Zatím přehrovku, možná po třetím tréninku. Zatím nasledanou.